Good news, everyone! Eurovision is coming to Rotterdam, my hometown, and an amazing place to be. Especially if you are coming for the Eurovision, you will have a great time in Rotterdam. I promise you that. Check out my channel also. There are a lot of videos about Rotterdam, what you can do, what you can see. You know, it's a great place to walk around, to visit shops, to have a drink or some food. Just excellent these days. Amazing skyline, great architecture, great history also. Great harbors, so people will be coming, will really enjoy the place, we'll have a great time there, and I also try to be there during the Eurovision days. So I'm really excited, looking forward to Eurovision coming to Rotterdam. Some of the places in Rotterdam right here.
So the Eurovision will take place in Rotterdam Ahoy, and that is in the southern part of Rotterdam. Very easy to go by metro. When you are in the city, here are some things to really check out. Check out the Erasmus Bridge and the boulevard there. Also check out the Market Hall at Station Blaak, which is amazing. You can look at the Wilhelmina Pier, which is a very nice hotspot with a lot of nice things to see there. And a lot of architecture also. Also go to the SS Rotterdam. This is an old school cruise ship that is now being used as hotel and restaurant. The central station of Rotterdam itself is also great, a great place. And the area there also, great spot to see. When you want to get a drink or a bite, go to the Witte de Witt Street, the Main or the Old Harbor. So, these are some of the hot spots. There's much more to see. Just enjoy yourself there and see you next time in the next video.